Hi, AT from CNC at Home. I had a member ask about the titanium dioxide testing that we were doing, and they had wanted to see the tile where I had put two coats of the titanium dioxide mixture on there. I'd gotten such good results from a single layer that I didn't even test it. So what I want to do today is go ahead and do a material test on that two-coat tile and see how it works out. I'm going to my material test options and we'll see what we can set up. So on the speed, let's go from 3,000 to 6,000 millimeters per minute and see how that looks. Okay, those are kind of funky intervals. So if we're doing about a third on each one, so. And we know 6,000 is probably a little too fast. 3,000 is a little bit too slow. What if we did 20 or 250? So this would be 4,000. Okay, so if we end up at 5,250, maybe let's do that. Okay, let's do 5,500. And then we'll start. Come on. There. See what that looks like. What did I screw up? Oh, I see. Get this to the right number. There we go. Those are much nicer intervals. The power is a bit too big as well, so let's give that a change. We don't want to go to 100%. We want to go to 80 at the most. And so if we do that, again, we have weird increments. So what if we did 80, 75, 70, 65, 60, 55, 50, 45, 40, start at 35? See what that looks like. That'll probably give us some good numbers on here. So let's go ahead and take this and run a tile and see what it looks like. Let's head over to the laser. Remember to give this video a thumbs up if you like it. In getting my material test set up, I missed one of the parameters. And so the original testing down here, it was doing three passes on each one of those. So that gave us bad data. Up here, I still had some area I could work with, so I went ahead and made the parameter change. I'll get this cleaned off, but it looks like pretty much the same parameters that we got from the single coat test are kind of duplicated here. Here's the material test that we did with a single pass. As you can see, it's nice and black in here, but it only went up to 3,800, and this whole area is really good. So we're looking in here, not quite as black, but still, once we get this cleaned off, we'll get a better idea, but I bet this will look pretty good. There we go. This is all cleaned up. There's good parameters over in here. It seemed to work just as well as the single coat, maybe not quite as well. Still, that means we have quite a bit of latitude in the application of this. If we can get a nice consistent coat, we'll be able to make great coasters. I hope this answers the viewer's question about what happened to the, or what happens when you burn two coats worth of titanium dioxide. It works well. you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you enjoy the content of the channel, think about subscribing. Enjoy doing your CNC at home projects.